Hey, this is Christina with the Review Guru, and I am here with spiritual counselor Erin at the Casadega Spiritualist Camp. And Erin, why just tell us what you see around this town so far?
We have many things for healings. There's people who do readings. There's mediums. There are about three or four parks. They must do. They have. What else they have? They have Reiki. They've got. Spiritualists, counselors, mediums. It looks like everything you could ever want if you are into the spiritualism.
Yeah, and holistic healings and whatnot. It's pretty neat. So this is in Florida. There's a hotel across the street here. There's a lot of people around.
It's a little town.
It's definitely a little town. It says it's very full of, if you believe in, you know, angel card readings, psychics. There's all sorts of different things. We're going to go explore a little bit. But this is definitely something that just popped up in our travels here in Florida. And come check it out with us. We're going to give it a Review Guru rating.